show you the exercises first. So, for the first minute, you're going to work for 45 seconds, rest for 15 seconds. And the first 45 seconds, we're going to go for two bent over row into two upright row. So, slight bend to the knees, you push your hips back, keeping the legs bent and the back flat. You bring the dumbbells up to the middle of your rib cage, squeezing the shoulder blades together, then stand up, then elbows towards the ceiling. Okay, two bent over row, one, two, then two upright row, one, two. This is minute number one. Minute number two, you're going to go for two push-ups, two toe touches, two plank jacks. I'm going to show you how that looks. Two push-ups, one, two, two toe touches, one, two, two plank jacks, one, two, then you're back to the push-ups. Two push-ups, two toe touches, two plank jacks. Then minute number three, we're going to go for two snatch reverse lunges on each side. Okay, so with the snatch, you're on the dumbbell to touch the floor, pushing the hips back. You thrust the hips forward, keeping the dumbbell close to the body, and then power through the legs, open up the top, and then the opposite leg goes, the same leg goes back. Okay, guys, there you go again. Tap the floor, keep the dumbbell close to the body, push through, then the same leg goes back. So you're going to balance yourself out. Then you're going to swap to the other side. Tap the floor, push through, same leg goes back. One, two. Okay, that is minute number three, two reps alternating. We're going to do five rounds, so it's a total of 15 minutes. Get yourselves ready, guys. Group number one is coming up in 10 seconds. 15 minutes on the clock. Grab your dumbbells. Layla, are you ready? Two bent over row, two upright row. In three, two, one, let's go. Two bent over row, squeezing those shoulder blades at the top, then into two upright row. Elbows nice and high. You're here for 45 seconds. Really thinking about the muscle groups that you're using. Focusing on that contraction. No need to rush this exercise. Hope you're feeling good after our limitless EMOM yesterday. All the way until that buzzer. You have 10 seconds. In two, one, and 15 seconds rest. Next up, two push-ups, two toe taps, and then two plank jacks. You can drop down to your knees if you need to for these push-ups. In three, two, one, let's go. Opposite hand to opposite toe, and then keeping those hips down for the two plank jacks. and rest. One round down, four together. Remember, we are back to the two bent over row, two upright row. In three, two, one, let's go. You have 5 seconds. In two, one. Up onto your feet. Get ready for the snatch reverse lunges next. Woo. 5 seconds. Are you ready, Kayla? In three, two, one. Let's go.
Thank you.
rising. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Good job, guys. Get ready. We go for round number 4 next. In 5 seconds, ready, Lena? In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Keep moving. We have 10 seconds. And 15 seconds rest. Get down, ready for the push-up combo next. Ready? We go in 5 seconds, guys. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Still taking a while to get used to these push-ups post-pregnancy, but it will come back. Remember, guys, control your mind. Come here, body. You have 10 seconds. Up onto your feet. Get ready for the snatch combo. And then we move on to your last round for this group. 5 seconds, guys. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Keep it going, guys. You have 15 seconds. Don't quit, lady guys. Stay with me. We're nearly there. And 15 seconds rest. Woo! Back down to the push-up combo. Last time. I'm happy this is the last time. These push-ups are really killing me this time around. Get ready. Good job, guys. You have 10 seconds. And 15 seconds rest. Final 45 seconds of group number one. Snatch, reverse lunge. Ooh, getting really sweaty today, guys. Not sure about you. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. All the way. 15 seconds rest. Maybe he's more than asleep. Get ready for the sit-ups, guys. Two sit-ups, two leg raises. In 3, 2, 1.
Final four.
subscribe button, and I will see you back here for day number 7 tomorrow. Thank you guys, you killed it.